The Hungry Hoe Network. Why? Because hoes gotta eat too.
I'm your girl Biscuits.
And I'm your girl Gravy.
And together that makes us
Biscuits and Gravy.
But hold up now. Make sure y'all put an X in front of that hoe for me. Because thanks to the folks down at Medicaid and the Ho Rehab, I ain't hoed in 2 years.
2 years?
Yes.
2 years?
Popping my
heart. It is so good, girl.
For me,
what?
It's been a hot 24 hours.
Let me tell you, it's been hard.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like that blood rushing to a nigga's vein.
I remember, yeah.
It's been like that. Okay, you remember the whole rehab? Now say it with me now, okay?
Once you go for the sack, there ain't no turning back. Ooh, are you okay?
I'm good.
Girl, wipe your hands.
Fix my hair.
You can't do that.
Fix my hair.
You got to calm down. You all right?
I almost lost my whole bride.
No, we can't. We have sacrificed so much. We can't lose our whole bride up in here thinking about Reggie's book too fast.
I loved him though.
Okay.
You all right?
Yes, honey. Holes bounce back. Holes bounce
back all the time. Yes. You understand?
Now, it's a big old hole right here.
It's a big hole. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
I think that we should fill this hole with 8 to 10 inches of that big dick.
Dressing! Dressing! Yes! My Auntie Stephanie's famous dressing. Girl, she had a famous slogan for her dressing. It went like, it's as good as the good good.
Good as the good good.
Yes! That is genius, girl!
I know.
She must have went to the bride.
She did for a whole month, girl.
A month?
A month.
She must got lots of student loans.
She did.
I know Sally, man.
Yes. But let me tell you what Aunt Stephanie said. Now, she said if you look older, you know, with older meat, it may be a little dry at first. She said that's when you use two fingers. That's the two-finger method.
Two-finger method.
The two-finger method.
Keep that in mind, right, ladies and gentlemen. Write this down.
Write it down.
Two-finger method.
Method.
From Aunt Steph.
Yes. Mm-hmm. So what you do is kind of gently insert the two fingers into the edge of the hole.
Tell you about insertion, okay? Insertion is what I like. You understand that? I'm an insertion type of person. Insertation.
Okay. Gravy.
Yeah.
Chill. We trying to be, you know, make people look up to us. So you take the fingers and you go around the edges, right? And what you do, that helps to make the walls get a little bit loose because you want to stuff this with a lot of good dressing. And the more and more you circulate with the two fingers, ooh, they're nice and greasy now, too. The more you do that, the more easily it gets to penetrate, and you can possibly put a fist up in that
fist
thigh.
Fist up in
yes. Yes. The whole fist.
Move
so
the
what
fist.
You do,
I'm trying to see.
You go in. Wait a minute. You start, you go in, and then out. And then in, and then out. And then in and out and then in and put a little twist on it and out. And when you do that, guess what happens? The turkey is about ready to
I'm tired and I'm hungry, okay?
Welcome to the spot.